The fact-finding report did not express that, because that was not one of the issues up for renegotiation. This fact-finding report was there to, it was a reopener of the existing contract. It was a reopener of the freezes that were negotiated into the current contract. Unfortunately, staffing levels were not one of those things.
So this agreement will not recall any laid-off deputies?
It will not recall any laid-off deputies. It will only start to make the current deputies who are working.